What is it, Mum?
Can't catch him.
Oh, it's a wombat.
Yeah. It's a wombat.
So I thought, I've never seen possums that small. This is the size of the possums I know.
What? Where are these mutant possums?
Yeah, on that show, a country.
Did you film all of that?
Are you driving? Well, that's good driving.
Oh, good girl.
That's just our wheel alignment. Where are we going? What day is it?
It's Father's Day. You should be saying this.
It's Father's Day, 2011. We're going to Peel Zoo.
2011? We're in the future.
It's really good in the future.
Look at the size of that chicken. Is it all fluffed up?
Is it a rabbit?
No, I'm sure it's a chicken.
Okay.
It's not a bantam.
Jasmine's gonna meet a kangaroo. He's coming out. All right, how about? Shut carry.
Shut the gate.
Skippy, here. Oh God, sorry about your tail.
Did you stand on it?
Yeah. Look. Hey, Joey.
Oh, soft, isn't he?
Oh no. Nice.
Yeah. It's a kangaroo.
Hold your hand.
It's Jasmine's first time with a kangaroo.
Good girl. Here, kangaroo. Here.
Oh, good girl, Jasmine.
He ate from your head.
She's a bit freaked out.
Good girl.
Yeah. Oh, why do you have your photo taken there with the tree? Is it because of this?
It's because of the. It's a nice tree. Can you give him a cuddle?
Oh.
Good girl.
Stop.
No, it's
the tail.
What about cuddle?
She cuddled the tree.
Oh, good girl, Jane.
Yeah, a tree hugger, are you?
Oh. Oh, no.
What? Why?
We have to let Mum.
Kristen, he's going to go get thongs.
I've got thongs on.
What are you eating?
I don't know, but it's good.
Look, Jazz, peacock. It's a bird. Look how big his feathers are.
What's that?
No, that's not water. That's wee. That's wee. Yeah, wee. Don't touch it. Yeah, don't touch that. It's yuck. That's emu wee. Yeah. Kangaroo. That's a peacock. Peacock. Do you want to pat him? Jasmine, pat the peacock. Jasmine. Yeah, that's wee. Leave it. Mum has a lifelong fear of emus, which I think she's starting to get over a little bit. Pat him.
Yeah.
Now lick your fingers.
Go, pat. Give him a good pat.
Oh, God.
Hug. Give him a hug around the neck.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. She's running after the peacock.
No, Jasmine. No. Don't touch the... Yeah, leave the wee. Jasmine's become obsessed with the emu's wee.
Oh! Someone's gonna get the...
Oh! It felt so much like it!
Mama!
Oh, and then it got a fright! Right.
Kristen loves the Corellas. Hello!
Hey?
Hey, how are you doing? Oi!
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 Oh, he's picking too,
too. He's taking a chunk out of the wheel.
Just flew down onto Craig.
He won't get off me. And he tries to make love to my arm. He's made me his bitch.
It attacked that copy.
I just don't like how they
off
fly
time.
Down
off
to you. Like,
time.
It's okay if you pick them up, but...
Look at this, he's a bit stroppy at this other bird. Oh, he is! Oh! Oh! I'm free! Alright, we'll catch you later, Mum. Oh, really? Yeah. Uh-huh. Alright.
Come on, here's again.
No! Don't hurt him.
Oh, gee! Sorry. Almost a little bit stressful.
It's a little bit stressful. I feel a bit worked up. I'm pregnant to a black cockatoo.
Yeah.
Oh,
sorry.
Maybe just... No, they eat out of your hand.
Oh,
there's Nemo in here as well.
That's an awesome. Oh, sugar. Look, one of the sheep stood on my foot.
Oh, my God.
Foot.
Oh, oh, oh.
Shit!
Ah! Quick, get the bag! Run! Don't put the bag down!
Delete the bag!
Oh my God!
I'm crying too, but for a different reason! And that's okay. The sheep just liked her a bit too much. Like the birdie liked daddy a bit too much.
I didn't expect
and
that.
And land.
Oh, that was intense.
Was it like that one
over there? Hey, you've got a
llama. Oh dear. you got done again. You wind them up.
I'm going back to the birds. I don't like the sheep. Is there any sense? What about if I try and give it a... Oh, you little devil.
What did you think was going to happen?
I thought he might think it was food.
Yeah, and then he'll eat it. What, he'll perch in there? No, he's going to take it off you and then he'll be gone.
Good.
Look up here.
I know
you're very good at that, Clark. Kristen.
Why, thank you, Mum.
Well, they reckon they've got a good memory. Oh, do you think they know fear? Because I'm showing it. I think I'll keep my fear. Fear's right. Healthy. A hairy... Oh! Oh!
What is it, Mum?
Can't catch him. Oh, it's a wombat.
Yeah. It's a wombat.
That's why when they said we went to possums.
Mum goes big possum. Mum should do tours.
When you said these are possums, I thought I've never seen possums that small. This is the size of the possums I know.
Where are these mutant possums?
Yeah, on that show, a country practice.
Yeah, that's a wombat.
It's famous for being a wombat.
Sorry.
Okay.
Wombat.
That's always a wombat. Been a wombat. Did you film all of that?
Yes.
I might apply for a job here to do tours.
Yeah.
That's a great idea. They're like tree trunks. Oh, Christ.
It's not that.
Oh, no. Oh, she's attacking me. Ah.
Oh no! Ah. You frightened me!
Hello! Hello! Dance cocky! Hello! Hello!
Dance cocky, silly cocky dance!
You good boy!
I'm a good boy and I'm gonna bite your finger off! You amuse me, human!
Go
Tasmanian devils! And how do they move, Kristen?
They spin around in a circle and they go...
That's what cartoons have taught her.
Yes.
The most frustrating thing ever is watching a toddler eat an ice cream.
Craig, you were very good at ice cream.
I can't watch this. Stripping! Stripping! Stripping!